Hello students, here we will learn how to set page as background of a cell on a table. You will get the full code with output to create your web page, and you will set your image as background. One thing you have to recall that for setting background of a cell by image, use GIF file. So .gif file are the tiny files that can be set as background on a cell of a table. How to do this? Let's see. Look here. I want to set background image in this particular cell 1. So that's why I made the font size bigger here. I will set first in 1, then I will set in book. Now for setting image as background in these two cells, I have already copied these images here in this path. So how to copy this thing? At the end of this video, you will find that. So now, what I have done is that I have copied my path where I have pasted the GIF images. Now, that I will set. Now, I want to set my image here in 1. So hence, after TD, I will write here the attribute background equals to, and within double quotation, I will give you. Then I have to specify the image that I want to set here. So here I will copy the file name. So it is required bang. The file name is so required bang dot gif. Don't forget to give the dot gif extension. So required bang dot gif I have given here. Now let's see after giving this how it looks like. So this is our web page. You can see here 1, the GIF images had been set here. Now for book, suppose I am setting the same thing. So background this, I'm taking same and I'm pasting here, and here the file that I want to set is suppose say yellow corner. So yellow corner name I have copied, yellow corner dot gif. Extension is very much important in file. Now let's see our output. Here book has been set. So similarly for price also we can do. So suppose same thing I am copying here, and background. Then here also background. Suppose another file I am copying, the last file, that is suppose this is maple. File name maple. I am pasting here maple. Maple.gif. See the output. So in this way you can set image as cell background on a table. One more thing is that we can set, these are the black border color of the table. If you want, you can change the border color of the table also. Just you have to go at the top, border we have given, BG color we have given. So we will write border color equals to suppose say green. So in this way we can set green border color. So see, entire border color is green. Yes, green. Now I'm showing you how to set the, sorry, how to copy the GIF images from your PC. So you go to this PC, go to your C drive. See at the topmost right corner here, search with is there. Here we will type star means search all file dot gif. So star dot gif. Then we will press enter. The moment we will press enter, we will search all the GIF images in your system, and it will be showing here. So whichever you want to copy, you will copy and you paste it to the location where you want to keep it. Or you can find the location from here, and the same location also you can give you. So see, first file it came as yellow corner, but already I have pasted. It has a dimension given there, 35 by 29. Its size also given 800 bytes. So similarly, you will be finding there the small images, GIF images, or the small dimensional images. Finding there. Let's see what are the other GIF files are there. One file we will copy, and then we will paste. Take a little bit time to search. Come. By the time it will come, let's do some one more. You can do this yellow corner. I am leaving here in item name. Yellow corner dot gif. I am leaving here in item name. Now it came. So see, many things have come up here. So you can choose any one of the file from here, whichever you want, and then you paste that one from here to there. Suppose here, this one I am copying. So copy the image, and then go to your folder, HTML. Then image, and I am pasting here. In there. So now this also I can give you. The last changes we have done here in yellow corner. So yellow corner I am replacing with our new file. Now in this way you can set cell background by image. Thank you. Bye bye.